sink into an icy quicksand, inching along the Upper West Side, Delma Herskovitz, who has a shoulder to lean on.
I am absolutely amazed that New York couldn't be better than this.
And you're getting a hand in here. Who's helping you?
My daughter.
But many seniors are going it alone, some using walkers or canes.
They're more prone to fall, so we're seeing certainly more older people with orthopedic injuries and head trauma.
His emergency room overflows with elderly slip and fall patients, the most common injuries, hand, elbow, and shoulder, people who use their arms to break their fall, and head injuries for those whose reflexes were not fast enough.
Even if the territory looks clear, you can, you know, succumb to some areas that are very, very slippery.
The doctor says while it remains like this, you'll want to take extra care, move very slowly, or risk winding up here. He says, take a look at what's on your feet.
You need footwear that doesn't slip.
And ask yourself, do I really need to be out in this?
Consider using help for grocery shopping, etc. Staying indoors.
They should stay home. And their neighbor should do the shopping for them. That's what you call being a good neighbor.
As the snow melts, we get black ice. The danger far from over. Dave Carlin, CBS 2 News. As the